because of the increasing physiological demands on Jesus' heart, Jesus probably eventually sustained cardiac rupture. His heart literally burst. This was most likely the cause of his death. At 3 o'clock in the afternoon, Jesus said, "Tetelestai," meaning "it is finished." At that moment, he gave up his spirit and he died. Jesus willingly endured the most excruciating and terrifying torture ever invented to pay the price for our sin.